Surfactants help in everyday life as active ingredients in dishwashing detergents, toothpaste, household cleaners, and more. They ensure cleanliness. Rhamnolipids are biosurfactants and excel in terms of both their cleaning power and their environmental friendliness. They are 100% biodegradable, and they are particularly friendly towards organisms living in water. Evonik is the first company worldwide to produce rhamnolipids on an industrial scale in Slovenska Lupša, located in Slovakia. The raw material is regionally grown sugar, which bacteria feed on. Evonik has modified microorganisms that occur naturally so that they can produce rhamnolipids.
In this step, the raw materials are put into vessels called fermenters. Here, bacteria consume these raw materials and produce rhamnolipids.
At the end of the process, the rhamnolipids are floating in a mixture with the bacteria. The next step, therefore, is purification.
In the downstream process, we isolate rhamnolipids for fermented broth. It consists of several steps, at the end coming out with purified rhamnolipids.
The quality of the product is tested in the laboratory.
In the QC laboratory, we are analyzing different parameters of the samples we receive from the production, from the fermentation part and also from downstream processes. We have different parameters like turbidity, viscosity, purity of the final product, concentration of the product, and much more.
The rhamnolipids are ready for delivery, a sustainable alternative to surfactants based on fossil or tropical oils, and a fit for many markets. In addition to cosmetics, personal care, and cleaning agents, Evonik will in the future use its biosurfactants in the paint and coatings industry, and is also eyeing the pharmaceutical and food industries, as well as agriculture. A versatile product, paving many ways to a green future.
Evonik, leading beyond chemistry.